easy. Come on, girl. Yep. Easy there. Excuse me.
Oh, Lord. Don't worry yourself. I won't tell a soul.
Whatever. Forget it. Just go.
Get away from me, damn you!
Yep. Okay, then. Okay then, girl. Yep. Easy now.
Looks like a fine traveling companion.
Hi there, mister.
Almost
there. Yeah. Whoa, easy. Easy. Easy, whoa. Slow up now. Professor? your creation now. Yep.
You done good, girl.
Yeah. All right, girl. Thank you.
Dutch went and killed Cornwall in Annisburg. This'll be bad, John.
Shit.
Yeah. I'm worried he's coming unstuck. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right then, Arthur.
Let's see how this day goes.
I do believe you got a cold heart.
Now, you know that ain't true.
Of course it ain't, but I'm scared.
Me too. Me too. Morning to you.
I don't know what to tell you, Mary Beth. Things are tense right now.
So, how do we fix this?
I ain't sure. Really ain't. We'll work something out. Well, try to keep your head straight.
Uh-huh. Yeah, Arthur.
Hey, Karen.
Morning, Arthur.
Hate to see you sad like this.
You can keep your pity.
It's concern. Not pity.
Whatever you say.
Well, at least he's back.
Thank you for getting him out, Arthur.
Of course, someone had to. Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then.
I suppose so.
Morning.
Ain't much joy around this campfire.
How are you doing?
Well, I got whiskey in my belly, so I'm good.
We'll be all right.
All right.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will. It's better than nothing, Pearson.
This'll help the stew. Good job, Arthur. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan! I've jotted down a few things that I think could be, nice additions around here.
Keep my eye out for some good material. You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Let's hope for a better day.
Hi.
You can sit, but we ain't in much of a good mood.
Poor. You said that wasn't a revenge mission, Dutch.
It wasn't.
It was part of the plan.
Next time, can you tell me the plan before sending me into a bloodbath?
Anyway, I'll leave you to it. Run along now.
Have a seat, Arthur. Take your mind off.
You okay?
Oh, sure.
You okay?
Really?
Pearson?
No. I'm scared, Miss Grimshaw. It feels like now. Oh, I ain't never normally scared, but feels like now it's only a matter of time.
It'll be okay, miss.
You sure?
No. But I'm sure you'll be okay. And I'm also sure that, well, I'm sure that I'm really proud of you. You've grown into a fine woman. You'll be well. I just know it.
Don't you sit instead of prowling around the place? Used to be better than this.
I think so.
Thank you.
okay, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know, Reverend.
These are challenging times for all of us.
Yes, very challenging.
You don't seem yourself somehow. I've always felt... I've left the morphine, sir.
Arthur, Reverend Swanson, would you excuse us a minute?
Of course.
New York. We are going to go to New York. Now, they have been chasing us south and east and west. We're going to get a boat, we're going to get on a river, and we're going to go north.
New York.
Then Tahiti, the Fiji Islands, or this place, New Guinea, dancing girls, freedom. But first, we have to make a whole lot of smoke, a whole lot of commotion, and then we disappear.
We need more commotion?
One score and one whole hell of a lot of noise.
We ain't so good at doing scores anymore, Dutch.
Are you feeling all right, Arthur?
Sure, I'm fine.
Pardon me for interrupting. I brought a friend, Arthur.
Hello.
Hello.
Dutch, this is Eagle Flies. His father is a great chief. Charles and I, we...
pretended to be mercenaries. Did me a great favor.
Dutch Vanderlyn, how do you do?
Not well, sir.
Well, I am sorry to hear that.
How's your father?
Father has confused wisdom with weakness. His people, my people, we've suffered too much. Been lied to too much. Now they've taken our horses.
Who?
The infantry division posted at Fort Wallace.
Why?
Colonel Favors is a liar and a murderer. His people won't stop until we're all dead. Without horses, we cannot hunt. Without hunting, we will starve. This is another act of war.
I see that.
Men have helped me before, and I have money.
Put your money away, son. What do you think, Charles?
You know I told your father I will not fight over some horses.
But I made no such promise. Come along.
Yeah. Arthur, we must go with them. To try to stop things from getting out of hand.
I guess. Come along.
We can get them more horses.
I know. I understand Eagle Flies is angry, but I don't see how this will help anything.
Especially not with Dutch whipping them up into a frenzy. We got enough folks coming after us without adding an army to the list.
You want to let these bastards walk all over you?
No, you're not. This is all that's wrong with this world.
Okay, young man, lead the way.
The horses are on a boat near Van Horn. I have a man waiting for us there with some canoes.
Surely this can be done without killing anyone.
Of course. What will be, will be. Anyway, son, tell me about this Colonel Favors.
He's a vile man. He and his regiment take pleasure in persecuting us. All the young have been taken from our reservation, shipped off to reform schools. Many women, too. The old are weak and sick, but they deliberately withhold medicine and supplies from us.
This ends today. You have my word on that.
Why are you getting involved in this, Dutch?
You know me. We shoot fellers as need shooting. We save fellers as need saving. Feed them as need feeding.
Not this again. It's been quite a while since we helped anyone but ourselves, and even you know that.
I told you. Noise. We need noise, Arthur. Noise. And faith.
I still don't know what that means.
Stop questioning and think. Just think for a second. The Pinkertons have had time to reinforce. The civilized world is closing on us. Who knows what else Molly told them? We need to move towards a conclusion now.
Sure, but what's this got to do with any of that?
Some good, honest conflict between the army and the Indians might be just the distraction we need. Kill two birds with one stone. Cornwall was funding the Pinkertons' assault on us. Why do you think I dealt with him? With Cornwall gone, the government is far more likely to divert them to other issues, especially if there's one more scandal. And then we can slip away. Like I said, we just need that noise and one more score. You know, I went back for the chest I had hidden outside Shady Bell, and we're close, Arthur. That dynamite, the railroad contract with the army, it was all in those papers Micah found. I have a plan. You just have to trust me.
There's Peta.
These men, like I said, they'll help us.
I got the canoes. The boat is still moored in the channel.
Good. Let's wait until nightfall. All right. Let's head out.
We need to get that boat ashore. I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board her. And when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor, float away. We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Good luck.
Alongside. Quietly.
Try not to kill anyone, Arthur.
I'm gonna go smoke, all right? Be back in a bit.
Oh!
No, not again.
Man had a sniff of a good hand all night.
I'll be retiring in the morning at this rate.
Just deal, will ya?
I'm in.
Race.
What the hell?
Chip, we got a problem here.
This is it.
Take it back, we're fine.
That last one get away.
You did me.
That's how you want to do it?
Hell, fuck. Let me go.
Let's go find out about those horses down below. Arthur, deal with that anchor.
Sure.
Thank you.
Aren't you dealing with the anchor?
You think I have the first idea how this anchor works?
Just blow it up then. Hurry!
Quite the best pilot I've ever come across.
The horses are confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay.
So much treachery and betrayal that a man can take before he must admit to himself that he is no longer a man.
Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we gonna wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea. And it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise.
Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Combe. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combe's dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
My father need not know anything. He'd rather...
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish! I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Speak with Rangeful.
Yes. Would you?
Sure. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp. Check on the others. Touch his behavior. It's...
I understand.
Thank you, Arthur.
Whoa, whoa, easy. Yeah! There we go.
Be gone, sir! Be gone! Not because we cares not, no, no, but because we cares.
What are you talking about?
The demons have us by the throat, sir! It's the darkness! The darkness, it's everywhere! He was right!
What are you talking about?
They come in darkness.
Oh, somebody please help!
They're coming!
Stay inside. Keep your door shut. Away from me! Ma'am, safe now. See if there's any more of them.
Oh, thank you, brother.
Shit, there's more, all right.
They's got Cain. They's got Brother Cain.
Where?
Over there.
All right, I'll handle this. Come on. You two, back to the village. I'll keep these dogs at bay.
Oh, no! A demon! Help us!
Easy now. Start now!
They found us!
It's not demons. It's just dogs gone crazy. Hey, nice. Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. Huh? And he said his protection would come in many forms.
What are you talking about? It's just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
Get your people home, mister. Then get yourself a gun and kill any sick animals you see. Life will be just fine.
Darkness has come for us. Oh, yeah. He was right.
Who was right?
I was.
Oh, protect us from evil.
I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just saved them, and it weren't no curse. It's just sick dogs.
Dark charms.
possess the woods. I told you.
He told me he did. He told me.
I found one. Mm. Don't touch it.
He found the curse! Found it.
So? The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
Oh, the curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Oh, have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah. Feed me.
So, you're saying if someone destroys those charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons. It's impossible.
I can see that. It's impossible.
There ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Okay, then, girl. Yep. Easy, girl. Okay, there.
Let's go. So,
was that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. And it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift, my ancestor.
Well, I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark omens, dark spirits.
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig, anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
All right.